Tight, doesn't it? Like when you're in there, you're really in there, huh?
Yeah.
You flew that thing?
No. That's the thing you flew?
Well, that's what, that's a T-28.
What is that blue angel thing?
Hey, Sharon.
Our ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause, please, if you can, for these model airplanes who came out today to entertain you. They came out and spent a lot of time here for you. What are we looking at today? I'll turn it over to you.
Okay, well, the Star Trek Aircraft Association, commonly known as GAA, was founded by August 53 in Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Yeah, well, see, this is a Navy version. It's got the, see the tail hook on it?
Uh-huh.
That's for carrier landing.
But that's really the only?
Well.
Some have had three airplanes fast for 12 to 15 months, which is pretty much a rough time for it. Thank you.
Okay, and that's Ron's right there.
Oh, look what's coming down the runway. Oh, wow. Turn.
We segue into the beautiful Sharon. Sharon?
Oh! This is what I've done.
Taxi zigzagging so he can see ahead.